Hi there, I am Mo Jadid, the City of Henderson's Assistant Director for Building and Fire Safety. The City of Henderson asked me to speak to you today about earthquake preparedness. An earthquake is a sudden rapid shaking of the earth caused by the breaking and shifting of underground rock. Did you know that Nevada is the third most seismically active state in the continental U.S.? Since the late 19th century, 76 earthquakes with a destructive magnitude of 5.5 or greater have occurred in Nevada. Given the amount of earthquake faults located in the state, it is important that you know how to prepare, survive, and recover from such a devastating event. One of the first things that you can do to prepare is make a family plan. You can do this by becoming familiar with your environment and community resources. Make sure that your family plan includes a place for you and your loved ones to reunite in the event that you are separated in an earthquake. You should also account for special provisions that you may need for family members who are elderly or disabled. When experiencing an earthquake, the first thing you should do is look around and look above to see what could potentially hurt you, because falling debris is your greatest danger during an earthquake. If you are indoors, drop, find cover, and hold on to whatever you are under. Stay under your desk or wherever you have chosen to take cover until the shaking stops. If you are in a tall building, stay on your floor and do not attempt to use the elevator. Make sure to avoid windows, bookcases, heavy mirrors, or other heavy objects that could fall on you. If you are outdoors, stay in the open and avoid buildings, utility wires, trees, and street lights. Similarly, if you are driving, stop your car and remain inside until the shaking has subsided. Do not stop your vehicle under buildings, overpasses, or power lines. The City of Henderson will be joining millions of citizens around the world in the Great Shakeout in October. The Great Shakeout is an earthquake exercise that takes place every year, and it is a great way to help you and your family become better prepared. For more information on this event or to register, please go to shakeout.org/Nevada. You can also visit cityofhenderson.com or go straight to our friends at the Federal Emergency Management Agency at ready.gov. So let's all work together to get ready and stay ready.